I make these audio comprehension exercises to help the Spanish speaker of English improve his or her listening skills. But listening isn't everything. We also need to speak. So how do I use these videos to help my students improve their speaking skills? Every one of those videos gives us an opportunity to have a conversation. And if you click on the links in the transcript, you will find lots of vocabulary, expressions, and grammar structures that you can also practice. In this video, there are at least 4 obvious discussion topics.
If your life were a book, and you were the author, how would you want your story to go? That's the question that changed my life forever.
Was there an event in your past that changed your life forever?
At the age of 19, the day after I graduated high school, I moved to a place where it snowed.
At what age do you think it's best to leave home and start living on your own?
I felt free, independent, and completely in control of my life.
Are you in complete control of your life? Do you know the difference between these two words? Here's the explanation that I like to use. If you talk to the people who have lived in your town all their lives, they will tell you many stories. If you put all these stories together, you will have the history of your town. And what about early and soon? Sometimes the best way to understand the difference between words that are similar is by giving examples. See you in the next video.